Hey guys, Jesse here. It's been quite a while since I've done a video. Just had some lighting issues in the house and a lot of work to do, and just haven't had a chance to get to it. Today I'll be shaving with the GOF Trumpers Essential Oils of Lime. I give the scent about a 3 to 4, 3.5, 4, somewhere around in there. Not very strong, not for my liking anyway. But it is a cream, so it should perform pretty well. Using the Grooming Company synthetic brush, which I love very much, very soft. And today it's going to be a rare DE shave. Got the very first DE shave I ever had, or DE razor I ever had. It was a Mercur 34C HD, great razor, awesome razor. And I'm using a Persona Lab Blue razor blade in it. So, again, sorry for taking so long on videos. Please don't give up on me. I will continue to do them and try to keep them going round and round. So enjoy the music. Great Breaking Benjamin song. See ya. Bye.
Break for you.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. It was a pretty good shave. The GOF Trumpers actually performed pretty well. Plenty of slickness, had plenty left over in the brush, as you will see in just a minute. Done really well. Scent didn't really come out much when I brushed with it, or when I got it in the brush and actually applied it. But it did pretty good, not too bad. I will be using the Lime Ice Sage Aftershave from Phoenix Artisan Accoutrements, which I love. Excellent. You can see the amount of shaving cream left over. Excellent. Good slickness. Good peakiness. You know, obviously a cream, so it's going to perform well. So, no problem there. You guys, thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Tell people about it. And I will be doing more videos. Thanks. See ya. Bye. All time.